أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الغفور Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as Al-Ghafur, meaning the all-forgiving. This is the 34th name within the Asma'ul Husna, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as the one who forgives us limitlessly, even though we do not deserve it. He forgives us and we trespass. He forgives us and we trespass. He forgives us and we continue to trespass against Him. For we are humans and we are made to forget. As a test of our strength in Iman. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Al-Ghafur, the All-Forgiving, the recitation of this name helps in healing a person from headache, fever, and depression. So the recitation of the name Al-Ghafur helps in healing from a headache, fever, and depression. It has been mentioned in the Holy Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Remember the time when we said, Enter this land and eat of its food as you may desire abundantly, but enter the gate humbly and say, Remove thou from us the burden of our sins, whereupon we shall forgive you your sins and shall amply rewards the doers of good. That's in Surah Al-Baqarah.